This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce Bald Cypress. Bald Cypress is a really fascinating native Indiana tree. It is one of our two deciduous conifers, along with American larch or tamarack. It's a relative of redwoods and found native in the swamps and bottomlands of the lower Wabash River Valley. But it's planted commonly across the state. It's a gorgeous tree with a pyramidal form. It gradually gets more of a flat top with age, and it can live to be very old. There are trees in some swamps in the south that are in excess of 2,000 years old, and also gets to be very large, over 100 feet tall. So this is a tree to make sure you've got plenty of space if you plan on planting it. Bald cypress has very fine, almost fern-like foliage that will turn a brilliant rusty red-orange in the fall and drop off, and thus the deciduous conifer. The twigs are very fine. The bark is also a good characteristic on this species. Very platy and shreddy with a definite strong orangish color to it. Branches have a tendency to stick out almost at a 90 degree angle from the stem and tend to be much smaller than what we see on many of the hardwoods. This is a tree that really likes to grow in wet to moist soil areas, and in fact, if the soil's moist enough, we can even get a situation where we have structured called knees that are root projections that pop up out of the soil. So you want to think about, if you've got a really wet area in your yard that you regularly mow, this might not be the tree to plant, because it'll have a tendency to put those knees up if it's a saturated through the year-round type of soil. This is a great tree to plant along a pond, near streams, other moist to wet soil areas, but also fine in yards and other locations as well. So bald cypress, one of our longest lived trees, and one of our two deciduous conifers.